Doughty at the blue line. Doughty to Johnson. To Doughty. 10 seconds to go. Right side shot. Saved. Rebound. Johnson couldn't get it. Doughty with it. Right side. Shot again by Kopitar. And a save. And 1 second to go. Score! The Kings are going to win the game. Drew Doughty got the loose puck just before the buzzer.
This is, of course, reviewable. If the lights have anything to do with it, I saw the red light come on. Usually that means it's going to be a good one. Sanford can't find it. It's ticking down. It's in. 0.4 seconds remaining, and the Kings get the power play goal, the second power play goal of the night.